Hey everybody, this is Vimiatash, welcoming you to episode number 92 of COD 5 Resurrection Gameplays. Today is a big day. Not as big as the weapon types, but well, a rifle is added and sadly someone is removed, but I guess it's to prevent the madness. What's going to be mad now if somebody loves the new Terminator update, unlike some people here, some haters, it's funny. But notes is not updated, I think. Yeah, but overall the updates consist of my idea that I suggested on the forum long time ago and discussed and tested with Rocky recently. So that's the Terminator update. First of all, you can only spawn once per 45 minutes with the Terminator class. That's the most important thing. Second, countermeasures to prevent the Terminator class from being shitty and overused actually, but in the wrong way. It's harder to access obviously, once per 45 minutes, and it costs $300k to spawn as a Terminator, so the class is overall different now. You have 50 ammo at spawn, as you can see I had ammo factory, but they captured it from me. I'm going for it now currently. I had 50 ammo at spawn, it's just normal now, not like some bug I don't even know of before this update, but it's V7.9.15B, by the way. Rifle is added, and something else I think, but not sure. Yeah, there is one secret command, but for now it's secret, so even though this video is going, or no, actually, because the video is going to be so late, I will tell you. Scan command, simple scan for snipers. For around 25-30 seconds, I think. We'll see. Sadly, it has this repetitive sound, but still worth showing it to you guys. For now, it's secret. Pretty much only I and Rocky. And maybe the higher admins know about it, but nobody else, pretty much. So I have a big advantage, but well, Rocky himself told me to not tell people yet about it. So I'm actually obeying the rules, or I should better say orders of admins, high levels that is, even, because Rocky being a scripter is certainly not a low level admin. I don't know what admin level is he actually on Resurrection, but certainly not a low one. I thought he's a cheater, but I just have that much lag. My friends, this is fun. You actually have a somewhat usable ammo reserve. Okay, let's take a bike and go for ammo hack 3. We're low on ammo already. Get in. They captured it for Australia. Hard enemies. Well, I better give up the AK-47 and have some more firepower with the M4 instead. I only have a rifle. No sniping this time. Since a long time ago, but well, now we have a reason. Weapon titles for a rifle. Awesome. If you didn't recognize by my voice, I'm so fucking stoned. It's like, oh my god. Come on. Come on, what the fuck, dude? The rifle is not that bad. Maybe I was shooting on the bike. Okay. First kill in normal gameplay. The first one was actually in testing with Rocky. We were testing his if the weapon target is life and shit, so he doesn't care about ration, so he let me kill him. Simple as that. That's the first kill in actual warzone. God, I gotta refresh my skills with this thingy. Okay, fuck him. Let's go somewhere else. Let's go to ammo factory. That's what I need. Definitely. Holy shit. This spot is good. In 2 days I'm going to Italy. I think I'm going to leave the 1v1 compilation render for the time. No, but I'm actually serious. Indeed. There's quite an invite. We'll see how that goes. I just gotta finish the work on it. Because I will not leave it on the render when it's not done yet. It's pointless completely. Oh god, let's go for the ammo factory and let's see what we can do. For now, they still didn't capture armor factory from us. Actually, from me, there's only one other guy, and that's a newbie. Or Should I say a Bane Vader? Fucking hell, they really flew that resurrection those days. Remove parachute before you going on here. That's not the default zone. That's gonna be bugged. You're gonna fall and die with a parachute sometimes. Sadly. I'm armed to the teeth. Let's actually use that to be even more of a Terminator. As you can see, I have 125 health. That's great. No way I'm coming. I'm enjoying the Terminator update, bro. Oh, so that's another pathetic hater. Photo normal guy. Oh well, whatever. They seem even more funny after you smoke two nice buds. Alright, alright, alright. Now, time to hold the minigun. Or better, let's go to get a bike. And then drive around after getting in the bike while holding the minigun. You will understand what I mean. Slowly, slowly so far. Okay, 16 ammo. It will take less than 30 seconds to drive to the bike, so let's do it. Now hold the minigun and get in. Sadly, I'm in kind of trouble, but shit, I didn't hit them in the second time. Oh crap. Time to use something special. I'm in trouble. Unless you have lots of ammo, you will be in trouble. Alright. What the fuck? No! No flamethrower, are you kidding me? That sucks ass. This gotta be fixed. I got Talpitraki. Wait, fucking phone. Alright boys, so I'm back in action and nobody even thought of taking away ammo factory from us, even though they hunted me, as you can see. That's kinda stupid from them, but oh well, let me refill in the meanwhile. When I'll be buying stuff right there. That's why I will be, buy inventory items, remember, I gotta arm myself the fullest. If I'm using the superpowered class, then it's still not a reason not to use measures like free painkillers and free armor packages every life. Because why the hell not? I'm armed to the teeth. Well, fuck it, I'll arm myself to the peak of my hair, if you understand what I mean. Okay, painkillers now. Holy fuck, I am so baked. And don't shoot me comments that I'm bragging and shit, you know. It's just so you don't think I'm choking myself and those my last breaths, but understand what's the situation really like. Oh shit, so in this ammo factory madness, I forgot to buy some other weapons. For example, I want a deagle. And even though I still like using the Colt, I'm taking a bit rest of it because of another weapon I will buy. I will buy the rifle right now. And sorry, but I'm out of the briefcase. Fuck it. Forgot about one thing. One more weapon that I should buy. Or rather, one group of weapons, and I will explain why in a second. I want to buy an SMG because I will have running weapons, actually not like running weapons like Sound of Cold and stuff, but just an SMG so I can sprint in weapons. Right now I have 10. I have Deagle, I have Spas, and then there is no SMG in my weapons. I have AK-47 right away and the rifle. So the weapons are one that I can sprint with. No, actually it's one I can sprint with, that's the Deagle. Then can sprint and can sprint. So now it will be can sprint, cannot sprint, can sprint, and that's why I will buy the Uzi. 200 ammo, not worry about it. Okay, enough bullshitting, hold the minigun now. Get a car, then a Rustler, and we'll actually go here to reclaim hospital from this zombie guy who captured it. This is our zone. 70 ammo should be enough, even for a tank. And he's a sniper, I think. I don't see any kangaroo purple map. Yes, he's a sniper with minus 3685 deaths, and he tries to kill me. He'll most probably get, you know, minus one. There is he. I don't care what he's gonna do. He's not gonna stop even for me. Minigun is very powerful now. 75 ammo. My god. I even think the spawn ammo should be lowered to really encourage using ammo factory, because else the class would be useless with this kind of capabilities. Look, I already have 75 ammo. If the spawn ammo was, for example, 15, I would have 35. If it was 15, I would have 40. That's right. That would still be really powerful, just requiring more patience, like back in 2014. But well, there was no spawn limitation even back then. And this was very easy to get Terminator sprees. Now it's not really the most lively time zone, but worth enough, I think. Okay, let's try heading for ammo factory. With the car I will have more time to refill. Don't know if that's a good or bad thing, actually. Wondering if there will be an attack, but I doubt that. People don't even know, because there is no notes. And they, I don't know, were too stupid to read the topic, or just not active on forum, who the hell knows. But it seems like nobody knows, even the haters, how big of an advantage is ammo factory now. Don't wanna waste minigun ammo on a car. But he starts running away. That might be a pretty great option. Or rather this. Without even destroying the car. 66 ammo. You're so stupid to stop here, dude. Oh yeah, rifle. Come on. Come on, am I really so bad with it? Alrighty. Gotcha. Armor factory under attack, I better go there. Shit. Too slow. But alright, he's a sniper, I think. Yep, he's a sniper, so either it's gonna be a runaway or an easy kill. I mean minigun. Not an easy escape. And definitely not an easy beat. Well, unless we abuse my luck. Happens. But at least nobody's touching ammo factory. I don't know what's the cause for that, but who knows? Maybe they seriously don't know what the hell is this, even though the guy hated on the suggestion so much. Maybe he's closed in his own world and doesn't even know that it's even accepted. Let him think that when I enjoy my 72 ammo at the moment. Oh, there is he, an easy target I think, but can't escape right now, that's why I use the nitrous. Look at this Clio mod, want it? Shoot me a comment. No advantages, no unlimited nitrous, by the way. Works like normal. Time to catch his ass. This way or that way. Oh shit, no! Low ammo. Fucking hell, I forgot about it. Will it lock again? I don't think so. I think I will finish on that short episode. I just shot the fishes. Don't know if somebody's gonna spawn here. I'm just gonna lock again and play for myself. And you will see more gameplays later on, because I'm going to use this class more frequently right now. Maybe until I have a like 50 500 millions or so, then we take a break, earn a bit again and go on with the Terminator class again. We are open for changes in this class as well. I'll inform about everything in my episodes as soon as possible. This with my shitty internet. Bye guys and see you soon. Have a nice day.